cricket sometimes can tend to lead people to be selfish about themselves and their game and their position within the team, but you know, Brendon's batted anywhere in the order to fit the team at that time. The whole group back home in New Zealand certainly followed his leadership.
And it seems like Kane Williamson's next in line to take over the captaincy. Would you back him as the next captain?
Yeah, absolutely I would. He's had a few goes here and there. But one thing I probably will point out is that the cricket environment's changed a little bit. Well, definitely back home in New Zealand, yes, we have a captain. In the past, the captain did everything. Whereas now, the captain has a support network around him of a leadership group, just to take the load off the captain at certain times. And so for the next captain, whether it is Kane, I assume it would be, it won't just be Kane out there doing it all by himself and all the off-field issues as well, because there are some strong leaders within the group now, and they'll certainly step up and help him along the way, which is really important, because Kane is still a young man himself. He's achieved exceptional things so far in his cricketing career, and we still need him to keep achieving those things from our point of view. Because he scores a lot of runs for our side, so if he does get the stripes, it's going to be really important that other players around him really step up and support him. You just can't say enough about that bloke. He's exceptionally mature for someone so young. He is a very humble person, which is his best element. If he gets a duck, if he gets a 50, if he hits the winning runs against Australia off the last ball, if he gets 100, if he gets 200, he has the same emotion. No matter what, he never gets too high and never gets too low, and I think that is why he is such a good player. His mental control is outstanding. Clearly he's a quality batsman, and I'm pretty confident he's going to carry this team for a very long time. He's just, you know, one of those players you just like to sit back and watch go about his business. He comes from a grounded family, a great upbringing. You can tell that right from the get-go, and just a really nice person to be around, and his work ethic is exceptional. And you know, you see that when you play in other competitions around the world, some of the best players, just the work ethic, you know, they really put in. And Kane's one of those guys who would work exceptionally hard on his game, and he's never content with where he's at within his own game. He's always trying to, you know, enhance it in ways. And that's incredible, really, for someone so young, still trying to find his feet in international cricket. But he's a quality player, a quality human being. And you know, when he's finished playing his career, I'm sure I'm going to look back and say that I was a pretty proud moment to have played cricket with him.